Welcome to the WBC Arena. They've been talking the talk. It's now time to walk the walk. I'm Todd Grisham. Alongside me, Johnny Nelson.
You tried to give me the slip, didn't you?
Here we go in round three. Who's going to land the first big shot? Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.
Now he knows he's been hurt. He's going to come out and put the pressure on. He's going to throw the kitchen sink at you. You've got to be ready for that. Don't fight fire with fire. Hold him off. Be smart, because he's going to try and put you under pressure. He knows your legs are done. He knows your head's not cleared. Be sharp.
Counterpuncher is going to wait for you to move first, and then will strike like a snake. Keep an eye on this guy.
If you're fighting a counterpuncher, you've got to dummy a shot. Make them react from that, then react then. I know it's hard to think that way, but counterpunchers, they're what?
This is not the way he wanted this fight to start. Let's see if he can get out of trouble. And the referee will begin the count. 10 seconds to get up. They'll make it up, and this fight continues.
That is a show of character. When you're put down, your ego's hurt, your chin's hurt, your body's hurting, and you've got to get up, suck it up, and think, right, I'm back in the game again. It's so, so hard for fighters.
Nice counter shot. Nice exchange here from both men. Final 10 seconds here, and I think he knows who's won this round. Great counter right hand there. Good counter. There's the bell to start round 9. Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here.
This is one of those situations. You've just been hurt. You've got to get out there again. Be smart. Be sharp. Don't be a fool. Don't get suckered in. Make him fight your fight. Hold him, tie him up just until your head clears again and your legs come back again. Because if you don't, he's going to pop you off.
You can tell he's stronger, but he's not faster. Going to see a jab from these two. Oh, and Tyson Fury. Well, they're back up on their feet, but I'm not sure why. Tyson Fury in serious trouble. I don't see a... At some point, the corner may have to intervene here, because this fighter won't stay down. And he misses with the left uppercut. As we enter the final 10 seconds here, it's probably a round he'd rather forget. Championship rounds, round 11. Safe to say that last round was a nightmare. Let's see if we can turn it around here. How do they use this fighter's aggression against them?
Sometimes when you have a fight, the best way to beat a fight is not give them what they want. Because they want to get you there. They want you to stand there toe-to-toe with them and have a tail. That's what they do in the gym every single day of the week. What you've got to do is you've got to frustrate them as they set their shots. Get out of the way. And they'll get so angry, so frustrated because they can't work.
Those punches add up. Tyson Fury just got... So they'll make it up, and this fight continues.
Some fighters, when this happens, this can be heartbreaking. Some fighters, it makes them angry. They want to get back into the mix again. I want to know, what sort of character are we looking at here?
Tyson Fury just... There you have it. It is official now, and that is not the way anyone wanted this fight to end.
No complaints there at all. The crowd agree. I agree. The ref knew exactly what he was doing. So you know what? Great shout. I look forward to fight number 2.